Just as soon as we get the color guard to come around in the front. Color guard? Front center?
The 65th Annual Lompoc Flower Festival is underway. Here's the opening ceremonies. This is Dan Petrie of Dan Petrie Showcase. Peace, America and the world. Enjoy.
Everyone, please stand and remove your hats. Caitlin Chewy will sing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the We'd like to introduce John Keff, the president of the festival for this year.
Thank you, and I want to say hi to everybody, welcome you to this year's festival. At this time, I'd like to go ahead and bring up our festival chairman, Rose Isaac, real quick, so she can say hi.
Welcome to our festival, and I hope you have a great time. At this time, we would like to introduce our beautiful queen and her court. Okay, come on, honey. This is Sierra, and she is our queen, 2017 queen, and we just love her, and she's so beautiful. Okay, if you will introduce your court, please.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here at the opening of the 65th Annual Flower Festival. I'm going to now start at the left and introduce my amazing court. We have Princess Aaliyah Carlone, Princess Destiny Rosura, Princess Elizabeth Guerrero, Princess Gabriela Casares, Princess Anna Navarro, and our second runner-up is Irish Cayupin, and Miss Congeniality. And our first runner-up is Adriana Villa. Again, thank you all for being here today. It really means a lot to us because without the community, we would not be up here. You guys have supported us fundraiser after fundraiser, and I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. And now, let the 65th Flower Festival begin.